All right, let's go. So it's 1 o'clock. You already know what time it is. It is the Midday Charge with Chelsea. So today we are working on the chest and the glutes, also known as your buns. So you don't need any equipment. You really just need a mat and a lot of open space and get ready to have a good time. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna start by warming up by jogging in place. So go ahead and jog. Hey, good job. You got butt kicks in 3, 2, and 1. Kick it back. Hey. Good job. We're gonna open up to the front with high knees in 3, 2, and 1. To the front. Knees up, knees up, knees up, knees up. Let's go. And if you can't run it, just march it. Good. Give me 2 more. 1 more. Good job. So I want you to step out from side to side. We're gonna get the heart rate down for half a second. They're slow jacks. There you go. Give me 2 more. Got 1 more. Good job. Touch the ground. Reach for the sky. Hey. Good. Give me 2 more. 1 more. Pulse it out at the bottom. We're warming the glutes all the way up. Good. 2 more. 1 more. Stand tall. Arm circles forward. And back. Hey, maybe this was a bad idea to play this track, because I'm like way too late. We're gonna go right arm straight across, because all I want to do is dance. I'm like, forget this workout, let's dance, y'all. Good, switch it out on the other side. It's taking me back to like my high school days, and I'm like itching to walk it out. We're gonna go right elbow back. Go ahead and touch. Switch it out. Ooh, and it's the Andre version. I'm gonna turn it up for y'all, okay? All right, both arms all the way up. Hey, exhale down by your sides. All right, so we got 4 moves that we're gonna go through 3 times. We have a 30-20 split, so that means 30 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. We're gonna go through this exercise list 3 times, just to reiterate. So first we've got modified pause push-ups. So you're gonna be on your knees. You're gonna be in a nice plank position. Core tight, and I want you to, one, pause all the way down, pause all the way up. So you're just bend those elbows, drop it all the way down, come halfway up, all the way up. So you do that for 30 seconds. Then you're gonna be in a nice tabletop position for your straight leg donkey kicks. So I want you to take your leg, you're gonna straighten out one leg, you're gonna raise it all the way up into the air. Try to limit your rocking, squeeze those glutes at the top. We got 15 seconds per side. Then you're gonna be on your knees. Hands are gonna be behind your head. You can either stand all the way up, which I probably will, or you can sit back. And we're gonna try to touch our elbows for 30 seconds. Woo, working on the chest. And then we're gonna roll it over. We got the glute bridge walkout. So you're gonna be in a nice glute bridge. So feet shoulder apart. You're gonna bridge those hips up. You're gonna walk out your heels. Bring them back in. 30 seconds, okay? All right, and if you can't do that, I'm gonna give you an alternate. Just go ahead, raise those glutes. All right, I got you. Okay, so go ahead. We've got a 10 second countdown. We're starting with the pause push-ups. So you can bend your knees. Get ready to push up. 2 countdown, 2 count up. 3, 2, 1. So it should be 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, let's go. Hey, woo. And you wanna make sure when you do a push-up that your elbows are coming down and back, not flaring out to the sides. So no wide push-ups. Good, there you go. You need to let your body fully drop. Go ahead and do that. 2 and 1, good job. 20 seconds, you need to shake out. Go ahead and shake it out. You got that straight leg donkey kick. Remember, it's only 15 seconds per side. Feet shoulder width apart, nice tabletop position. Go ahead and extend that leg. We've got 5, 4, 3, pulse at the top, 2, 1, raise it, point those toes, pulse. Woo! Here we go, working on the under glutes. Pull strong, switching it out, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch it out. those elbows. Yes. Got 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Alright. So remember, elbow touch, hands go behind your head. Try to touch those elbows together. Alright. Here we go. Last big breath. Hands behind your head. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Touch. Open. Hey. Good. Sit all the way up. Chest nice and tall. Try to touch those elbows together. Hey. Hey. There you go. We're halfway. Push all the way through. 10. Almost there. Let's go. 5 more seconds. Woo. 2 and 1. Good job. All right, you ready for that glute bridge walkout? Go ahead. Lay on your back. You're gonna have your feet close enough to touch to start. Then you're gonna bridge those hips up. Remember, if you can't walk it out, hold a nice glute bridge, pulse at the top. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Hips up. Core tight. Walk those legs out and back in. Hey, use that core. I know we worked it yesterday, but that doesn't mean that you can take a day off, because you did it. Let's go. Show up, show out. Woo. Hey. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo. All right. Rolling it over. Second round. You got your pause push-ups coming up in 10. Hey. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Remember, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Core tight. Elbows tucked. Good. Good. Push all the way through. Get out the way. If you're from Atlanta, this is our national anthem. Anytime you're driving on 85. Because if you're driving anything under 90 miles an hour, you're driving slow. Good job. Woo! All right, you ready for those straight leg donkey kicks? Remember, you're going to be in a nice tabletop position. Extend that leg out. Here we go. You're raising it. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Point that toe. Lift that leg. Woo! I'm going to challenge you. Don't put your leg on the floor. Keep that core nice and steady. Try to limit your rocking. You got 4, 3, switching sides, and 2, 1, switch it out. Woo! There you go. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Point those toes. You've got less than 5 seconds. You got 3, 2, 1. Good job. Woo! All right, stand it up, nice and tall. You need to stand all the way up, stand all the way up. But what we want to make sure is that you work out to the best of your ability. You don't quit on yourself. You don't take any shortcuts. Elbow touch in 3, 2, and touch. Hey. Core tight. Chest up. Hey. There we go. We're halfway. Try to touch those elbows if you can. Get ready to bridge it up. And 4, 3, 2, hips up, core tight. Let's go. Walk it out. And in. Walk it out. And in. Core tight. Walk it out. Let's go. And in. Out. And in. Out. Let's go. Don't quit. We're halfway there. You're even closer now than when you started. Let's go. Finish strong. perfect. Let's go. Hey. Slow motion, let's go. Slow motion, let's go. Slow motion, let's go. Hey. Woo. Almost there. We got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ooh. All right. I don't know about y'all, but I'm sweating something fierce. Nothing wrong with a little bit of sweat. I like to think that means you're doing a good job. All right, tabletop position. Donkey kicks in 4, 3, send that leg. 2, and 1, here we go. Go touch the floor. Keep that core tight. Minimize your rocking. Hey, hey, squeeze that glute at the top. Flex that core. Got 3, 2, switch it out. Hey, hey, point those toes. Really activate those glutes. We're almost done. You've got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Last 2 minutes. When I'm so sad, I'm a touch. Ooh, 10 seconds left. Here you go. Shake it out, shake it out. Hands back. Get ready to touch. In 3, 2, and 1. Touch it. I don't know about you, but my upper chest is all kind of done. Whew. Hey, final 15 seconds on the elbow touch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Get those feet close enough to touch. Remember, I want you to bridge those hips. Keep that core nice and tight. We're walking it out in 3, 2, and 1. Walk it out and in. Out. In. Yeah. In. Let's go. Whew. There we go. Way to go, guys. It's the final 15 seconds of your day. It's right here. Might as well finish strong. You came too far to quit now. Maintain that form. You got 3, 2, and 1. Woo! All right. I want you to sit up, straighten out those legs. Go ahead and reach for your toes. Good job. We're gonna place our feet together into a butterfly stretch. We're gonna open those hips up. I'm gonna get into a better position so you can actually see me. Good. You're gonna extend your right leg out to the side. Keep that left leg in. Reach up and over. Stretching out the inner thighs and your obliques. It might be a little tight from yesterday. Switch it out. Hey, drop it like it's hot. Way to go. Woo! Good job. 2 more seconds. Beautiful. Open both legs up. Reach both arms up through the middle. Ooh. Try to reach with your arms, not with your back. There we go. Good. And then I want you to close your legs. Last big breath. Exhale out to heart center. Way to go, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and get all up in your face. All right. So tomorrow, we have got one of my personal favorites. It is. We've got hip boxing. So you know what that means. Bring some water. Bring a good attitude. Get ready to burn some calories.